Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Overhaul Edition with me, P Raptor. There is a bird in my house and I want to kill it. Where is it? Where'd it go? Where'd it go? Did it go down here? It went down here. You're dead. You're dead. You're mine. You're dead. You're dead. Okay, it's dead. Last time, if you can remember, it's getting dark out, so let's go up. But last time, if you can remember, I had found a new I upgraded Moat Creatures to the 1. Whatever. Well, no, I mean, I upgraded Moat Creatures with the newest edition for the 1.2.5 version, that version changed all the horse types and what horses are like. And let me close, thank you. Let me go down here and show you, if you don't remember what the horses, well, of course, if you watched last year, you'd see, these are what the horses now look like. Now, this episode, this recording session, whatever you want to call it, this thing is going to be me attempting to create a special horse with these horses. Now, in order for me to do this, I would need, let's see, I need a zebra. And in order to tame a zebra, I have the page up right now, so I'm looking at it. I probably should have looked at it before, but I forgot to look at it. But, okay, I think that says right here. Zebras can be found frequently on plain biomes, which is where we are right now. You can increase the frequency of zebras, although that's by cheating. Okay, wild zebras will flee on sight unless riding white, spotted, or cow horses. They're tier 4. If you're riding another zebra or zorse, once you tame a zebra, you can breed his horse. Okay, so in order to get to the tier 4, I need to start breeding my horses. Now, this is where things start getting different. Difficult, I guess. Because there's like a line, I guess, that you have to go with when it comes to breeding rare horses. I'm trying to look at the chart, but I believe Jack is a tier 1, and Mr. Ed is also a tier 1 from what it looks like. Yes, I would say they're both tier 1 horses. Now, in order for me to get a tier... Okay, I think I see how this works. I need to breed these two together first. Now, how do you breed horses? I think it's a little different, maybe. Ah, here we are, okay. Saddle. Okay. How do you breed? Hold on. Okay, so essentially, I need... had to feed them foods, mushroom soup, or pumpkins. Okay, I have pumpkins. Okay, good. Same thing as before. Now, I am also going to need a white horse, but that's something, again, I'm going to have to... Let's see, I made another saddle, so let's see if we can find a white horse real quick. So, like I said, this episode, this recording, is going to be me trying to find a horse. Well, trying to get to the rarer horses, I should say. Which, tier 4, and then from the tier 4 horse, I have to, give it a special essence, which is difficult. Well, you just have to make it, so yeah. Now, I need to first come across a herd of horses. Now, where could those possibly be? I remember seeing that zebra over here, but you can only breed... I'm hungry. Let's eat some of this, I guess. But also, Moat Creatures has finally updated to 1.3, but then recently it just updated to 1.4. Now, I don't know. I probably will wait for 1.4 to upgrade, but we will. If I ever do upgrade, I will most likely lose the kingdom because that mod has pretty much been discontinued, as far as I know. And the version that I am using is an unofficial patch, and it has not updated. and I am not aware if that's going to update at all in the near future, so we will see about that. But pretty much everything else has updated. I think the biggest step for modders was getting from 1.2 to 1.3 because of the huge changes that occurred in between. And I need to put more coal in this place, don't I? I have 28 coal in there, 12 coal in here, and 17 coal in here. Okay, that's a lot of coal, and that's tongue war. But so I'm guessing it won't be as long for modders to update to 1.4 since I don't think there's any other versions of Minecraft coming out anytime soon. At least I'm not sure if there are. But so hopefully, just got completely turned around there. I will be able to update to 1.4. So we'll see there. We will see there. Okay, now what I am doing is, I don't know why I'm going up there, is about to turn that coal into charcoal. And I need to start planting pumpkins, too, because I'm going to be doing a lot of breeding. So, yeah. Wrong thing. Transmutation tablet. And supposedly there's a newer version of Equivalent Exchange coming out called Equivalent Exchange 3. Right now I'm on number 2, so yeah. I'll just stick that there. And where's my charcoal? There we are. That's a lot of charcoal, and that's all going in quarry. Yeah, that comes in handy. Okay, now let's breed some of these horses after I put coal in the quarry. I completely forgot about this. And I should, next time I make a quarry, I'm going to make it like twice as big. Ow. I saw that coming. So yeah, that's it. And I have not forgotten about the 100 subscriber special thing. I did actually make something for it. It's just whether or not I'm going to be putting it up, I do not know. I might just do an hour-long video or do what I have already made. I just have to finish editing it. Kind of want to do an animation with it, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to do that. We'll see. Because I haven't animated in such a long time. Okay, what was I? Oh yeah, pumpkins. I have pumpkins in there, but I need to plant pumpkins up here too. So let's do this upstairs. Let's see, how many pumpkins do I have here? I have a full row of pumpkins, so let's plant some more of these. Yeah, right now this is going to be a pumpkin farm, I guess. Along with watermelons, but mainly pumpkins. Right now I think I only need 2, so let's put some seeds along this row. Oh, actually I only need half that. No, there. 1, 2, 3. There we are. And let's... another one for good luck. Let's plant it right about here. I don't know why it's... okay. And so I do a plan eventually on doing the 100 subscriber thing, but like I said, I have pumpkin seeds in here. Why? Oh, why? Hopefully nothing... I don't want anything to jump on these crops. Oh, well. So we will see... we will definitely have to see on that. Okay, now let's breed some horses and see what level. Now, if I am reading this chart correctly, these two horses should breed a like darkish reddish brownish horse. But I could be wrong. Wait, black and light brown. No, black and light brown. Okay, it's not, never mind, it's a different horse I'm saying. Okay, so it's not, it's going to be, I have 3 pumpkins on me, okay. And you, Mr. Red. Oh, yeah. I'm loving it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Okay, horses don't. Now, let's see. Those two horses still make a tier 1. And, ooh, okay. Okay, what I'm going to need to do is breed the son with what did I name him? Jack. I need to breed whatever I name the son with Jack. And did it already breed it? How fast does it breed? No, okay. Okay, so it's going to take some time, and there's horses over here. I see you. One of them's, oh, I need that white horse. That's a zebra. Oh, man. Wait a second, that's the horse I need right there. Hold on, let me get you. And I will call you, what's a good name for a white horse? A white horse. Hmm. You know what? I'm just going to come up with the most creative name ever. Paul. There you are. I think that'll work. Come, okay, now Paul, you and I'll need this horse also, 'cause let's see. Hold on, let me just double check the chart real quick. White horse. Oh, okay. Yeah, I just need the white horse to get a tier 2. Now that tier 2 can breed with the light brown one, and I get tier 3. And that tier 3 can breed. Okay, we're good. We're good to go. We get a tier 4 today. And where Jack? Oh, where Paul go? Paul, I need you, Paul. Paul, come with me if you want to live. Then we will get that zebra. We will get you eventually, zebra. I wonder, can I approach him with this? No, don't run. Okay, fine, you can run. Now I need a temporary place to store him while the other two are breeding. Let me actually see how long it takes for the horses to breed. Yeah, this is gonna be me going back and forth between the forums a little bit, so do apologize, but it will. Half a Minecraft day. So I would say they should almost be ready. Okay, you come with me. I can't fit in there, can I? Let's see, if I destroy this, can I fit in there? Still no. What if I don't have an axe on me, do I? Yes, I do. Break it, break it, break it, break it, and can I break? Can I fit through? Can I, no. You stay there. You stay there for now. Hold on. I'm gonna check on these two. I don't think it's been half a Minecraft day, but with the time. Oh no. They're having fun in there. They're definitely having fun in there. Okay, Paul, you cannot interrupt them right now. So let's go in here. Yeah, this will be the temporary storage area for horses. I think. No, I'm gonna have to build an area for them because I'm gonna have multiple horses. Yeah, I'm just gonna be a horse breeder, I guess. Come on. What I need to do is expand on the barn. I can't believe I could hit through this guy's head and not hurt him. This horse's head. There you are. No! Okay, come on, break down that door. There you are. Okay. You hang out in there for a little bit. Well, can you jack for me? Just for me? Good jack. Good jack. Oh, that's not Jack. That's Paul. How dare I call Jack Paul? Okay, after I go to sleep, I'll go check on them, and then I will make a separate shed just for putting horses. That's gonna be the breeding room. Yeah, that could be a good spot for the breeding room. Okay, hey there, little doggy. How you doing? Guarding my bed still? Guarding my bedroom? Yeah. I still don't think anyone would. I wouldn't like it. Like, second I close my eyes and open them back up, it'll be daytime. Like in Minecraft, how the guy sleeps, it like instantly becomes daytime. I don't think I would like that at all. Well, let's check on you guys first. We have a newcomer. We do. Yes. Perfect, perfect. Now that we have this taken care of, I understand how this breeding chart works, and a white horse can breed. Yes, well, actually, okay. Let me tame him. And I will call you. Oh, well, since he's like a Hershey, let's call him Hershey. Hold on, I think that's wrong. No, that's right. Okay. Hershey! Okay, now, you guys could stay in there for a little bit till I create my new room, and then Paul and Mr. Ed are going to have a little bit of fun. No. Okay, so where should I build the temporary area for storage of. How about right here? Yeah, let's just put them right in here. Because there's already an area over here. Yeah, right in here. I'll just have to fix the floor, I guess. No, I liked how this was set up. I kind of needed to clear it anyway. Okay. I know, Mr. What's your name? Arnvald. I know I'm intruding in your area, but I kind of did that with World Edit already, so. Oh, starfish die. Did any turtles pop up? Because I need Leonardo badly. And I want to rename my current Leonardo, but I can't. Okay. This is going to be like a little pathway. There you are. Okay. I kind of need to kill this. I might end up killing Arnvald. I don't know. We'll see. He's just in the way right now if he destroys this place. Hopefully he never decides to renovate and build new areas. I'm out of dirt. Okay. I think, let's see, is there any dirt in the quarry? Because I don't feel like going all the way inside my building for some reason. I'm gonna have to break down that door again. So we now have Hershey, which, ooh, hello. Let's take this dirt. There. That's all I wanted, just dirt, bunch of dirt. I'm just lining the floor with dirt, and then I'm making, this is, that's going to be, until I finish the barn, that's going to be a temporary storage place for horses, yeah, which I've already mentioned. So, temporary hut for horses. Okay. It won't look nice, but it'll be okay. Yes, Paul, I know. You wish you could have a nice place like this. But soon you will. And you'll have a little friend too. I'm so glad that I found the white horse though. That makes things so much simpler. I don't have to wait for the little guy to grow up anymore, which something I would have had to done. Wait. Oh, this must have been where his house would have been. That's what I'm thinking. Right here is where his house would have been. Right where I'm standing. But I'm sorry. This is now the horse pen, and you're just gonna have to deal with it. I know. I would be upset with me too if I destroyed my house. But let's dig this out a few more back. And then we will create the wooden temporary horse barn. It doesn't look have to look fancy or anything, it just has to look nice. Okay, there you are. Now you just stay away from there. Okay, I think I've stored some wood up here. Yes. My tree farm's coming along nice, even though it's not really a tree farm. There's so much I need to do. Every time I think of everything I need to do, I realize how much I still need to do. I mean, the more I think about it, the more I realize what I need to do. I mean, this horse thing kind of did set me back, but I knew it was going to happen when I updated anyway, so it wasn't like a big shocker that I had to end up going through a breeding process of horses. But you know, it happens. It happens. And now when I hopefully soon I'd finally get around to actually organizing my inventory of all my stuff, because I've been meaning to do that for the longest time. It's just, see, what happens is I have work and college, and both of those things take up a good majority of my day and days along with homework and stuff, so that's pretty much why I don't have time to just sit around and organize, because that's going to take some time, especially with three chests upstairs pretty much full with stuff, as you saw just now. You know what? That's all going to change soon, because this week I don't have really much homework. I just had to take a quiz. I'm sorry I crushed your crops. And other than that, that won't be too bad, because it's just a reading quiz and wasn't hard. So, and work, it's a short week and stuff. So, well, the rest of the week is pretty much over. So, yeah, I should be able to get around to finally organizing, so don't have to deal with this unorganized mess. So yeah, wood. I realize there's a giant hole in my, there, I'll just use this. Where is all this stuff? Did I pick it up? Wasn't there a fence? Or not a fence, but a sign? Oh well. I'm going to need more apples. Okay, this will not look nice. Do-do-do-do. Even though Minecraft is, I don't know, like, what the next update's going to be now, because, I mean, they've added so much already. The only thing I could see is them still working on the villagers some more, because they really haven't done a very good job with them in Minecraft, and... No, no. Oh, wait, you're resting. Yes, this is where his house was. Okay. Okay, this is where his house was at. But, I'm trying to think of all the things that they can add, other than, like, pretty much all I can think of is... them taking some ideas from modders and adding more creatures and stuff into Minecraft. That's the only thing I can think of doing. So, I guess we will see in the future. And I am out of wood again. Now, didn't I... Let's see, where's all that... Those... Oh, I have this right here. I might as well just cut this down. I can't eat my apples. I can't eat my apples. Hold on. What else can they do, or what else would people like to see in Minecraft? I just want to make that enough room for all the horses, because there's going to be quite a bit in there. Where's my food? And I actually had planned to actually plan all this today. It's just that I... Oh, come on. Come on. I, like, in this recording, but then I remembered... Oh, wait. I should breed the horses, because that's what I planned to do at the end of the episode. Last time I just didn't say it. Is this going to... You know, they should make, like, some type of effect that, like, with the peppers, that it's a little spicy. And then, with onions, it kind of tears you up a little bit. Or bad breath. Yeah, I'm just going to carry around the tomatoes. But I think, that should be a good enough size for a temporary horse pen. Since most of them, when they come out, well, like, the ones I won't need, I will just take out of here. And the ones I do need, I'll just, well... Only two can be in that one area at once. Why am I putting it over here? It's just because I like where the horses are. I could look in without actually going in here in the barn. So, yeah. And plus, I've already started this as this. Okay. Let's place some torches. 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 Okay. Even though this would probably work as a little breeding hut better than the other one, but this will work for now. Even though eventually I have to you know what, this will breed the breeding hut. Yeah, let's make this a breeding hut, because eventually, like, once they all grow... No, I could just write them over there. I don't care. I'm sorry for destroying your area. Sorry, but it had to be done. Look at him, he was all ready to plant. Then I destroyed everything. No. Okay, let's see how are you guys... Whoa, wait, okay, let me get out... Mr. Ed? Come with me, Mr. Ed. Okay. Hershey's fully grown. No. Okay, apparently... Get in there. Get in. Get back. Either A... Hershey follows, or B, it's just random. Okay, let's go. Let's go, Mr. Ed. You're going into the breeding chambers. Get out of the breeding chambers. Go, get. No, Mr. Ed, stay. I'm gonna hit my head every time. You are fatigued? Oh, good for you. Good, he can't get through there. Now you, on the other hand, can get out. I don't want to kill him. He's my friend. He's the only one I can talk to. I don't want to punch him either. Because then he might hurt me. There. And let's get rid of the stairs so he can't get up. Okay, you're trapped down there for now, okay? It's just temporary till I finish my breeding of my horses. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I just had to... blow my nose. That's why I paused it there for a second. I didn't want you guys to hear me go with my nose. So yeah, yes, that's my noise I make when I blow my nose. Okay. Oh, hey, Paul. Hold on. Give me a second. I can't let you out just yet. I just need to. There. I keep getting out. Okay. I need to make some things to allow me to get in and out of that area. I need to put stone there again. Okay, I need to make sticks. Let's just turn these into sticks. Okay, and I need. Oh, why did I make kitchen sides? Okay, let's put you up here. And let's take you out to the ball game. No. Okay, I need two door. No, one door. Two doors, yeah. Did you? Okay. Now let's see, what do I have on me that I could get rid of? I need the wood. Let's get rid of the cobble that I have in my inventory, because I'm pretty much low in this area. Okay, and dirt I could put upright. No, that's not dirt. Dirt is over here. Let's put one stack in there. Okay, yeah, that's good. Okay, now I need to make two. Do. If I can make it, there we are. And do. Oh, and that other thing that you saw popped up was for Pam's. No, it was industrial craft for planning stuff. So yeah. Hey, Mr. Red, don't worry. You will be having company soon. So be happy. Hold on. Don't you dare. Don't. No. Don't you dare. Wow, Mr. Ed really wants to get out of here. I wonder if it's because he wants to visit his son. Or daughter. Well, no, it's his son. Everyone's. Well, wait a second. Did Mr. Ed just. Oh, okay. I don't think that's. Oh, well. Nothing can be done about it now. Everyone's getting guy names. That's pretty much how it works in Minecraft world. Okay. Because everyone's Steve. In the end, everyone's Steve. Where is it? Get down here! Get down here! I knew I saw something. Get down here! Don't be afraid. I just want to kill you. Okay, where was I? Ghost? What is wrong with him? What is wrong with ghosts nowadays? No respect. They don't show any respect. Actually, it's probably a good idea for me to get some sleep. And, oh, okay, there we are. I also should head to the kingdom and finish doing everything I need to do. I'm getting. No, I haven't gotten any taxes. Okay, sleep. I should probably put like a pressure pad or something on the floor over there. I need a turtle. I want another ninja turtle. Wolf. Not werewolf, just wolf. Okay. How many pumpkins do I have? I have one. I just. I did, didn't I? Oh, well. I have, like, all these things in here. Do. Okay. Oh, that works. I need to fix that down there sometime soon. Okay, now where was I? Yes. That. Whatever it was called, left droppings all over my area out here. All over the roof, yeah. Whoa. Whoa, Nelly. I can't get through this door. There you are, and close. Fit through, fit through, fit through. Oh, wait. Okay, there we are. And you can't fit through door either. Okay, there we are. Okay, you two horses now. Wait, get out of here. Get okay. Now you two you don't interfere. You don't interfere. I should dig him into a hole or something so he can't interfere. Get over here. Get over here. I'm gonna push him into a hole. A hole that he can't get out of, okay? For now. Temporary. Temporary. Where is he? Where is he? Come over here. Get over here. Get over here. Get over. Okay, fine. You want to stand there? No. You drop and hole. Oh, fine. Is that how you want to play it? There. I hope you're happy. You're trapped. Oh, because he's trading, he teleports. Okay. Well, that take care. Let's see how these horses are doing today. How is Hershey? Hershey is an untamed horse. Now let's see. With the current breeding pattern, I should get a gray horse, a gray spotted horse. Now with the gray spotted horse and Paul, I could get a tier 3, which is like a cow type horse. It's like lightly brown. And then with this horse, hold on. With the cow style horse, and see, where's the tier 4? I would need to breed with Mr. Ed, and with that, I would get a Dalmatian style horse. So Mr. Ed is going to have some fun. That's all I can say. He's going to have a lot of fun. He better enjoy his job. Okay, let's fix this. Where's my... No, I don't. I have this on me. Am I hungry? No, not yet. Because I haven't been doing much jumping. And pretty much all my horses I have are going over there. How are you guys doing down here, though? Let's take a look. They're all pretty large, but I guess that's how full they're going to get. But I don't have a purpose for snakes. They're just cool. Oh, apparently in 1.4 update, which is 1.3, then 1.4, bears got an overhaul, and now there's like turkeys and snails. So there's and some other bugs, not bugs like video game bugs, but you know, like flies and those kind. Probably not flies, but bugs like that in general. Insects, those type of things. And what did I come in here for? I don't know. What did I come in here for? Oh yeah, cobblestone. I was going to fix... stone. Which I have right here. Which I was going to fix up some stuff. Let's first off fix up this. Right in here. Because what I had to do to get Paul back here. Should have just named him Whitey. That's what I was going to name him in the first place. Okay, well, what else can I do while I'm waiting? There's going to be a lot of me playing the waiting game, so I guess we can move along in the... Let's see, let me place another one of these down. Place you here. Now... Okay, which one... Who did I want to breed? I wanted to make a triceratops, so... I have 20 biofossils. I think that might be enough. So let's do that. Let's get a triceratops. And I could also start working on building the area for the dinosaurs, I guess. But first, let's plant some saplings for apple trees, because I'm going to need a few of those. Okay, where is my trees I cut down? Any sap... Oh, I have one planted. Okay. I don't have any saplings from those trees, do I? I better. Because otherwise, I'm in trouble. Okay, where's my... I don't have any saplings from those guys. Unless they're all upstairs in the house. Yeah, I had to have a bunch because I made that giant thing and that... Yeah. Hold on. Let's see. Yes, there's one there. There's one there. There's my... let me plant some of these, too. Okay. And... That's it. I only have two. Okay. Well, let's turn both those into apple trees, I guess. Okay, let's do this. Let's plant some apple trees. Because apparently I'm running low on them. And I don't like that. And I don't... Will this thing ever grow? I'm noticing some frame drop lag issues. Yeah, I think it was definitely the kingdom that caused the lag in the last world I was in. But it's not as bad because I'm far away, so that's good. But if I was closer... Did you two finish yet? No, you haven't. Okay. I'll let you guys finish. And bone meal. Bone meal in here because I have a bunch of bones. 2, 3. Okay. And right now I'm kind of annoyed that I don't have any hoes in that garden area up there. So yeah, kind of annoyed. Why don't I ever? I always keep tell myself, remember, keep that in there, but I never do. Let's do this. Okay, let's get rid of all these app or pick up all these apples and then cut down the trees. And do. Okay, you know what? Let me do something real quick. There we are. That'll smooth things up for me just a little bit. I don't need seeds. And let's plant another giant tree. Let me get rid of some stuff around it. And bone meal. Boom. Woo! Okay, now where's my magic backpack? I need you to hold my apples. Thank you. I need more leather if I'm going to make. I don't need kitchen sides. I don't need gunpowder. I don't need feathers. I don't need wheat. I don't need raw chicken. Let me store this and this in there. And I'll take those out. I have a whip, which is good. And I don't need wood in there or cobble. Okay, there. Oh yeah, I was looking at the Ender Eyes just now in my backpack. And for those of you who do not know, well, actually, I don't know many of you know, I'm planning on killing the dragon for a finale. It's not going to be something that I will just do just because I can. It's going to be like a finale of the series, killing the end dragon. So, and I don't want to do that until I'm prepared, which means I want to have the right tools in order to kill the dragon, because it is a very difficult feat to do, killing the dragon. And I know this because I've done it several times in the past, and it's really difficult to do because it takes a lot of hits, and you also have to take out towers. And I want to be prepared for it. I don't just want to go in there with what I have now and just attack. Because not only do I have to worry about the dragon, I have to worry about Enderman, which I believe if you have pumpkin on your head, the Enderman won't see you. But that's something completely different. Oh, I have hose in here. Let me empty my inventory, like organize empty, not just get rid of everything in there, just organize it. All those saplings gonna be falling, but that's what I plan on doing with the end and the end dragon. So yeah, for those of you who do not know that, now you do. Because someone did mention that I should kill the dragon, and I just don't want to do it just yet. Okay, saplings. I want to put saplings in here. Here. There we are. Okay. Now let's pick up all these things. Now, those horses should be done. It's getting dark out. Ooh, look at all these saplings. And all this excess wood. And more saplings. And that's probably still more wood up there. Okay, now let's check on the horses and hopefully get the tier 2 horse if it's in there. Yes, I got the. Yes, that's a tier 2. Okay, who did I want to get rid of? Let me see. I think I want to take out Mr. Ed first. By take out, I mean move him to the storage facility. Yes, I need to move Mr. Ed out of here. So come with me, Mr. Ed. Is there a way to like fast breed horses? I think if you feed them wheat, they'll grow. But I mean, yeah, that's what I meant by fast. I mean fast grow. Mr. Hey, Hershey, stay. Why does Hershey want to get out? What did I ever do to Hershey to make him want to get out? Actually, I think they all want to get out. No. No, they only could fit through one door, so that's good. Okay. Okay, sleep. No. Yeah, sleep, and then. See, I guess that's a good thing. I go on cycles. You see, yeah, that's how things work. Hershey needs to learn to stay in one place. But at least we're taming, we're getting to the tier 4, and I should probably work on learning how to get the essences and how to make them. Oh, I was trying to figure out what that was. I thought it was like a blotch on my screen or something. It was just the trees decaying. Okay, wheat. I need probably a bunch of wheat. Oh, something's on fire over there. I'll probably need some rotten flesh as well. But, okay. Why did I put those in there? I need... Oh, I have three. Oh, okay, that's good. What was I doing? Oh, yeah, wheat. Horses, wheat. I think this will make them grow as fast as I'd like. So we'll see. Because I need this horse to grow. This guy right here. Ah, you bring me happiness. Okay, Mr. Horse. Let's see, gray and spotted. You know what? You're going to be ash because you're ashy looking. Okay, now, Ash, you will grow on steroids. Okay, he's fully grown now. Yes, okay, good, good, good. Now we have Ash. I was going to name him Smoke, but we already had a Smoke. We can't have two Smokes. Kind of like we can't have two same Leonardo's name, but apparently I need to do it if I want the full Ninja Turtle experience. Okay, so we have a Tier 2 horse, which is level 2. Kind of like how the kingdoms work, you know. The first version of the kingdom that I had was Tier 1. Then I upgraded everything and then went to Tier 2. And then there's... Is this done already? Something's not right here. Oh, I have this in the wrong area, don't I? Duh. Wow. Wait. Oh, that's already... Oh, that, oh, wow. Yes. I realize now that it was my fault. And... Let's get another Brachiosaurus, because those things are gigantic. Okay. Sorry. I apologize. Actually, let's try to get a Velociraptor. Another one. Let's just have to... Yeah, it does. Okay, there you are. This will hopefully get me an egg. Okay, now I need to get some pumpkins. And let me bring you guys upstairs so I could actually have a hoe up there. Actually, let's get rid of that stone one as well. Okay. Hello there. It's a good thing that I'm getting rid of this stuff, the grass too, anyways. I mean, pumpkins can grow on grass and stuff. It's just that birds spawn on grass too, so that's a problem. So it's best that I get rid of it as much of it as possible. And I'm thinking I'm probably gonna need some more wheat, just by judging on the amount of wheat it took to fully grow the horse. I probably will need to grow some more. So we'll see on that. Actually, let me just plant a bunch. Where's my... There it is, okay. I want to use this on the stuff. Okay, oh, that's fully grown. That'll give me some more pumpkins. Okay, now where was I? Ah, yes, I was heading to the garden. After I breed the horses. Get ready to breed the horses. We're getting there. We're getting there. Each night, it's something different, you know. No! No! You don't get to leave just yet. You will soon. Okay, you two, have fun. Have fun, Paul, with your son, or daughter, or whatever, whichever one's a female, you know, because that's the only way it'd work out. Apparently, every horses in Minecraft can, it doesn't matter at all. Male or female, they can breed no matter what. Okay, let's do this. And there we are. Let's get rid of this. And we're planting a bunch of this. It's just going to be a bunch of wheat. That way I could speed through the... can't you sometimes get more than one wheat? Or is it more than one seed? Can't remember. But as long as I have a bunch of wheat growing and I think I have a full stack still in the... in there, so that's good too. So both ways, I will be able to have a bunch of wheat, and that's good. Oh, I missed a spot. Okay, I am planting a wheat field right now. This way, I could easily just harvest it all, and I don't have to punch it. Like if I had planted it up there, I would have to punch it, up there. And here, I could just press a button, and it'll all go down, wash away, and then I could have a bunch of wheat. And I'm not about to. I'm just gonna let it grow naturally, because I think by the time. Well, no, actually, I don't think any of it would be done. Actually, that's enough wheat. That should definitely be more than enough wheat to get to my tier 4 in time. Okay, let's take a look. No, it's definitely not time yet. Okay, now let's take. I need to look at what it takes to make an essence. Okay, in order to make. Let's see, which one is this? Essence of Fire, the hot heart. I need to go to the Nether. No! I need to go to the Nether. Of course, I need to go to the Nether. I need to get Nightmare, whatever those are. Okay, they are having fun. Okay, let's go to the Nether, I guess. Trip to the Nether if we go. Because I have to. Okay, I have a. I have a storage shed. Or storage. What are you doing? You go. You guys need to go in a certain spot. I could use this place for storage too. Yeah, this is going to be a storage area. Hold on, let me see. Oh, don't want to waste all that. Don't want to waste all that. Let's see. Did I get any eggs? Yes, I did. Okay, good. T-Rex, a Brachiosaurus, and some seeds. Okay, well, I might as well just use it all. Okay, we're getting some DNAs again. That's good. We have Brachiosaurus, TNA, and. Oh, we have two Brachiosaurus. That's good. Okay, that means I could create a herd. Ooh. Okay, Nether, we are going to fight like never before. So we are going to need to be prepared. Take you out. And keep you in there, because I don't want to lose you. Let's see. What's in my magic pack back that I could take out to make room? Let's see. I think we're pretty. Yeah, I'll just. Let's keep the sword. Okay. Okay, now I just need food. Let's bring a shovel, because you never know. I have swords, so. Okay, now let's get some food. I have a bunch of tomatoes. Let's just take tomatoes. And waste blocks. Okay, we're going to the Nether. I need to kill something called nightmares, which are found in the Nether, according to the Mo Creatures page or whatever. Let's see. Anything? We have the horse. We have a horse. We have another horse. Let's see. What's a good name for a cow? Babe. Yeah, that'd be a good name. Okay, now where am I? Let's. Yeah, no, Babe was an ox. Who cares? What was I doing? Waste block, dirt. It's easy to go through. Okay, let's do this. We're going to the Nether. To the Nether! Okay, the reason I'm going to the Nether, again, I need to get kill a nightmare so it could drop a heart, which is a rare drop. And I don't really like how it says it's a rare drop. But to the Nether we go. I should probably build something around the Nether. I forget how it spawned in. Did I put a marker for the Nether? Can't remember. Yes, I did. Portal. Hey, piggy. Okay, here we are in the Nether. Again, I have my armor. Now to find the nightmare. Hold on, let me see what they look like before I die. Okay, so apparently this is going to be a lot more difficult than I originally had thought. So pretty much what I need to do is kill the three different types of horses. There's an undead horse, let's see, a nightmare horse, and I guess a bat horse, or yeah, a bat horse or whatever it's called. And those three horses drops a rare drop called essences, or a heart. Yeah, they drop a heart. Now, those hearts you use to combine into an essence. But in order to create, let's say, a Pegasus or a unicorn, you would need to combine all three of those essences into one. And the only that's going to take some time. Now, only one spawns in another, and that is the Nightmare Horse. And those are also rare. But the other two... What's spawning over there? What's on fire? Okay, that's just... never mind. But the other two spawn... Oh, the Bad Horse spawns in caves, and the... Nightmare Horse! Oh, there's a... There's only one. And it didn't drop. Okay, well, that was a Nightmare Horse. Oh, they changed the... These rats? How they look in Nether. And they're gigantic. Okay. Okay, so... I already found one of those horses. I got fire. Okay, so... We will see... How long it takes to find one another Nightmare Horse. But I killed one. And in order for you to be able to get a Pegasus, well, if you... Hold on, let me see this real quick. If you give an essence of light to a Bad Horse while the Bad Horse is high in the sky at cloud level, it will transform into a Pegasus. So I think I can tame the Bad Horses... I think. But they're aggressive. Yeah, I don't know how that works. I guess we will see when I come across it. I like new texture for these nether rats. Almost. Again, almost hit those the pigmen. That would have been a big mistake on my part. So, okay, we have found and killed one Nightmare Horse. Now the question is, where is there another one? Why do they have to make them rare? I hear Ghast. Oh, I need a Ghast here, don't I? For something else I needed one, that's right. I needed a Ghast here for something. I forgot what it was, though. It was something, I think, maybe an equivalent exchange? I don't know, but I'm going to try to get at least one. What's this? What's that over there? That's a mushroom. Okay. That's a nether rat. Oh, he's down there. Oh, that would have been bad. Okay, he's not coming up here. Oh, well. No, is that... Yeah, it's still over there. Okay, good. Okay, so we're exploring the Nether, and it's probably not a good idea to walk on gravel, because it could fall out from underneath me. So let's not do that. And there's fire here. What died? Oh, it's a rat. Okay. Soul sand. Good for slow moving. Okay, let's look around over here for another one of those horses. I just want, like, I was hoping for a herd of those horses, like, in one area. But since they're rare, I doubt that that's very unlikely to happen. Oh, look! There's just a bunch of these giant rats. See, the nether rats? It's a nether rack. Okay. What's down there? Anything? No? Okay. I would love to be able to tame one of those horses, though. Oh, there! Hold on. No, I didn't bring any horses. Die. No. It dropped leather. Why don't I bring any apples? How do you tame those horses? Can you tame those horses? And if so, how? Is it just by normal means? Or do you have to be riding something? I can't see being able to tame the Nightmare Horse since you're going to have to be in the Nether, and I don't think you can take him out of the Nether. So, yes, you probably can't tame those. So that's two so far, and both of them have not dropped anything of use besides the leather, which I can always use the leather to make more saddles. Oh, no. That guy right there, him, this guy right here, he is almost impossible to kill. Okay, where's marker? Waypoints. Add. death point. Okay, is it here? Where is it? Oh yeah, I turned him off, didn't I? Okay, let's kill him. Do I have my gun on me? Yes, I do. Let's shoot him. Let's shoot him. Can I hit him? Or is he too far away? Okay, he's too far away. Okay, so let's not shoot him. I wish I had a bow right now. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Put out the fire in our way, though. This guy, I want to kill him. I want to kill him. I forget which mod he comes from. It may be the big biome craft, but I could be mistaken on that. Let's see, who what mod added this guy? This guy right here, he starts saying things too. Whoa. Hey there. Die! Come on, you want a piece of me? You want a piece of me? I will take you down. Oh, he died. What's that do? Oh, wow. Wow. I'm so glad I moved out of there when I did. Well, that killing Anu was short-lived. Let's just stand next to my death point. Okay, didn't I? So what did he drop? Just cook pork chop? Really? That gets rid of going up there. Okay, I keep forget. Okay, I guess I could. Let's see. Remove? There we are. Okay. Portal. There we go. Ah, those magma creepers. You have to look out for those. Okay, so I don't. Oh no, there's another one. There's another one. Another one right there. I completely forgot about the magma creepers too. Everything's out to kill me in the Nether. Well, it is a Nether. Okay. Let's see. How do I get across this? Oh no, 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 no. Actually, let's kill this. Let's kill him. Actually, let's kill this first. Just die. Just die. Now, where is he? Whoa. Did anyone see that chunk go flying? Oh, there you are. Get over here. Okay, come on. Right here. Right here. I thought that new guy was actually harder to kill. I guess not. Wow, this is an open area. What's my render distance at? Wow. Talk about open. Now what caused this? This must have been a magma creeper right here. That's the only thing I could think of that caused that ring of fire. The burning ring of fire. And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire. Okay. Any of those horses? Okay, I get turned back down to normal. Okay, get up here! All I want to do is kill you so I can collect your gas tier. Holy moly! Yeah, get a little higher for me, will you? I want another one of those horses to spawn. I am so happy that I have this map now working again. It comes in handy so much. Okay, where are we? Where are we? Okay, well, look on the bright side. We have a tier 3 horse at the current moment. And the only way for me to be able to get a Pegasus, at least I think, I need to look more into it before I go to these great lengths of trying to find these horses. But okay, I think I'm... Let's head back to the... Where am I? Oh, great, I fell down. I turned around the wrong way. Let's see what's over here first, I guess. Okay, I'm going to walk. It's a little further. Never a good idea just to walk blindly in another. And then if I don't see anything in the next few seconds, I'm going to turn around. Wait. I see him. Okay. I think there might be two up there. Oh no. We'll see. Let's head up there. Come here. Nope, still nothing from what it looks like. Yeah, still no. Was there only one? Okay, I've killed three. I don't know what the odds are or the chances of drop, but I know it says rare, so I'm guessing it's a lot lower than I'm hoping. No, okay, it's not there. Okay, let's head back to the portal. Maybe I'll come across another one. We'll see. But right now, I am watching my step because it probably is death down there. I'm 300. Okay, I'm over 300 blocks away. That's not good in the Nether. Don't want to deal with you rats right now. You dirty rat will die by the hands of my sword, and there's nothing you can do about it. Okay. Okay, we are moving along. We haven't died yet. We've come close because of that one creeper that blew up on top of me and flooded me with lava, but I survived thanks to my armor. That's the only reason I'm alive right now, because of my armor. We've had fire scorpions. I think that's what they're called. We have nether rats, and we've come across the nightmare horses. Now, the nightmare horses are supposed to drop a heart, a fire heart. But it's not going to happen. Okay, there's a bunch of those rats over there, so let's take them out. Let's take these guys down. Well, I have 10,000 gold. I could buy so much with that. So much diamond. I think, didn't I figure that diamond ore was better to buy? And then I could use a fortune pick on it. Oh, I just found the easiest way to farm diamonds in Minecraft now. Come on, you're dying and you got one final hit in. Okay, so it doesn't look like I'm gonna come across any more of those horses before I get back to the portal, which is right over here. Hopefully there's not a ghast around it that'll destroy it. If so, I am in trouble. Because I didn't bring any iron or flint and steel. Okay, look on the other side. Nope. Okay, we're heading back into the portal. We'll be back, Nether. We will be back. And you will like it.